But in the future, every square inch of every city will be alive with intelligence. Because every street and every building will have a network of microcomputers built right into them. Dr. Chris Pister calls it smart dust.
A smart dust particle or moat is a wireless sensor with sensing, computation, communication, and power in one package.
These all-in-one microcomputers will be small, very small. It will also allow buildings and streets to recognize you and respond accordingly.
I think increasingly, the environment will respond to who we are and adapt in consequence.
The city will know where you are if you want it to.
Your workplace will know you. Smart dust at the entrance will boot up your computer. And smart dust embedded in the elevator doors will automatically ring your floor.
Smart dust is going to sense the environment and allow us to